Ladies and gentlemen, it's time. I'm so cringe. But ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Wrestling Empire. We are starting a short series before 2K23. And I kind of hate to say we're back on career mode. Just because it's like, I literally just left a few months ago. Okay, now it's actually been like a year. But anyways, we're back. As you can see, I said on the community post that I was going to lower my stats, but I changed my mind. And I changed my attire to make it kind of like my 2K22 version, somewhat. And here's for the people that want it. I changed up my moveset a little bit. Still gonna be that technical high flyer though, you know what I'm saying? Of course, has to. But we're gonna be starting off in the indie circuit. And our first match is against Harley Race. And this is the roster. I had to move around a lot of the rosters, obviously, for SCW. This is just Wrestling Revolution now, like, there's no more AEW, unfortunately. This SCW is still here. And these are the champions. So we're gonna see. We might have to, you know what I'm saying? We might have to try to get up there. With this small roster, I wouldn't be surprised if I ended up being champion in this video. But anyway, let's stop talking and get into it, bro. I'm gonna try to make this stuff a little bit more interesting, hopefully. I might do free roam in this video or something. You know what I'm saying? Those videos did pretty good, but oh my god, hold on. To display the meters and stuff, and as well as my camera glitched. If it shuts off again, I'll turn it off, bro. I've been having issues recently, bro. Wait, here we go, man. Harley Race. This is a weird camera angle, I'm not gonna lie. All right, bro. I think it's on very hard. I got it on short just so I could get through as much matches as possible since I'm not gonna be playing for that long. Well, I mean, there's still a whole month away till 2K23, so who knows? It's still probably gonna be longer than the last one. All right, this is what we're doing. Swing blade. Nah, this might be a little too easy though. Like a little too fast. Look at his health already. Come on, bro. You're too big for all that. Come on, bro. What are you doing? That's it right there. One, two. If I'm not mistaken, Harley Race was one of the people I was feuding with during my last run. Come on, bro. Bro, really? He's literally on the verge of dying. Literally, like, come on. Literally. And
nope.
How did I miss? If I lose to Harley Race in my first match, bro, I deserve to be on the indie scene for a while. No disrespect to Harley Race, but I almost lost right there too. One, two, put him up. Ah, nice suplex, come on. Come on, bro. You gotta be kidding me. Oh, another German, come on. Slingshot, yes sir. Off the top. I'm done with this game, bro. That's it right here. That has to be it, bro. I don't care, that has to be it. Power driver, come on. This don't make sense. STF, come on. This used to work so many times.
Oh, nigga!
Crossface, come on. Yes, sir. Thank you. I'm tired of y'all being salty, bro. Take your L and move on. Bozo. Yeah, you injured. Like, come on. Oh, I should have lowered my popularity. I need to, like, put it, like, all the way up. Alright, so let's see. They about to have a lot of news. Season 1 Nas undergraduate champion. I don't even know why he's even in the game. 50% popularity. Here we go. We gotta start off at the bottom, bro. Like, come on. But we about to be tag champs anyway, so. Okay. You know what? She's gonna be a double champion. I can't even hate on that, bro. Let's do this. Worry has been a rival of mine since the very beginning.
I'm going because it's a big buff thing, bro. What is this? Don't do that. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. No more the Styles Clash. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness.
And tonight, today is the day it all gets pushed to rest. Because I am taking away his title and there's nothing he's going to do about it. Lance Storm, I'm not even worried about you. Look, I'm starting off with him and everything. And he weak. Like, he done for. All right, chill out. There we go. Let me look at the fuck up. Get a worry. Yes, sir. All right, bro. Big man moving like that for real? You not keep moving. Lance, I ain't gonna lie, y'all lost. Look at his health. If he somehow comes out on top, bro, like, that's a big L on my part. I can't have him win this. There we go. That's all I need right there. One, two. Samantha, you lagging. I ain't gonna lie, you lagging. Oh, yeah. Never mind. Set me up perfectly. One, two. No! I got him. Let's sit right here. Let's sit right here. Anaconda Vice does it. Samantha, you slacking, bro. I'm trying to help you become a double champion, and you're not even trying to return the favor. Here we go, bro. Samantha. I feel like just abuse this dude, then. Alright, here we go, right here. Here we go, right here. Yes, sir! I didn't even use a belt, bro. Shut the... Yes, sir, bro. Just became tag champs. Helped old girl become double champ. Life is good, you know what I mean? Gotta build up that popularity slowly but surely, you know what I mean? Why? This what we doing, bro? Look at his strength and skill compared to me. Nas versus Nas. Forget it, bro. Who's on his team? I ain't gonna lie, bro. Season 1 Nas got it, man. He finna be a double champ, bro. Two double champs in this match. Crush is the only one that's not a champion in this match. That's sad. Please have me start off against Crush, dude. This is on very hard, by the way. And don't cut this promo, bro. We might lose. Okay, I'm starting off with Crush. I got a little faith in myself now. Oh my goodness. Oh, send him outside the ring. Samantha, I'ma trust you. Do not let me down. I mean, I'm controlling Samantha, but I just don't want her to be trash. Big German suplex. Samantha got that strength. See, how was she having another? How is she having a negative effect on my strength? She just German suplex, big dude. Oh my god. Nas is fighting. They're fighting. The Nas are fighting. That sounded so long. Hold on. Tag me back in, bro. I don't know some more of this. Oh my goodness, bro. She probably stronger than me. What the fuck you looking at, bro? Like, I upgraded, bro. Move on. You're not him no more. I don't care what that title's supposed to mean, bro. You and your partner done for. I don't know why I doubted myself, bro. I'm the king. Bam. Look at your partner, bro. You should get back for your partner, bro. Big suplex on the title. That ends the match swiftly. Alright, no. No way. My god. Just like that, huh? Making the match length short really adds that little back and forth effect. No, don't tag in Oz. Okay. And he made me tap. That's nice. Alright, Samantha, I need you in there real quick. Yes, sir! Hulk Hogan is motherfucker. Alright. It's cool, though. You know what I'm saying? He big. I expected that. He eats a lot. You know what I mean? He can kick out a lot. 5 minutes left, too. If we just stay after 5 minutes, we're going to remain champs. It's all on them to beat us in 5 minutes, if anything. Powerbomb. Yes, sir. Another one. Okay, Power Jogger. That works, too. Alright, look. If I go off the top rope, I'm going to miss. But if I go... You wanna do this again? He moves too fast. Forget it, I'm ending right now. Stop you. Get up. I don't want none of that. Fuck off my face. Piece of shit. Pick your mans up. He dead. Pick your mans up. He dead. And he disqualified, bro. Pick your mans up. Get back for your mans, bro. Spin for Crush, bro. That's all me right there, man. That was all me. We survived. Season 1 Nas. Hey, Kelly. Well, appreciate it, bro. She gangy for real, bro. Gang baby. Alright, we about to do some free roam. And then we gonna hop into this match. I'm just trying to explore, bro. Like, I don't really do free rolling. What should have got on my face? Oh well. Anyways, that's gonna be it for today's video. Make sure y'all like, subscribe, and roll to 1K. I'm gonna see y'all next time. I'm out. Peace.